I don't know what kind of music people that come to my shows think I play. I have a pretty good idea. But I grew up in the 80s. I'm really old, okay? And the thing about the 80s is that it was the era for me of wonderful, sophisticated pop music. And I use pop music in the best possible sense of the word. Pop music in the sense of Depeche Mode, Tears for Fears, Prince, Michael Jackson, Peter Gabriel, Kate Bush. This to me was Catch a Goo Goo. Or maybe not that one. Wonderfully, wonderfully intelligent, articulate, and experimental pop music. In other words, music which had strong hooks and strong melodies, but was still very ambitious and kind of pushing the envelope. And for me, the greatest of all of these artists was Prince. He's American, come on! Have some pride. Listen. The UK might have produced all the greatest rock bands of all time. Fact! The Beatles, the Rolling Stones, Led Zeppelin, The Who, Pink Floyd, I rest my case. Indisputable. But America has produced the godfather of rock music as we know it, Jimi Hendrix. And the single most individually talented pop musician of all time, Prince. You like his music or not, and I certainly do like his music. I did like his music. I grew up with his music, and I know most of the people on stage with me grew up with his music too. Alex is wearing the Prince symbol around his neck. There is a God you can actually really believe in. So listen, we're going to pay tribute to the great Purple One now. Not with Purple Rain, is one of my favorite songs. Here we go! In France, a skinny man died of a big disease with a little name. By chance, his girlfriend came, grows a noodle and soon she did the same. At home, there are 17-year-old boys and their idea of fun. He's been in a gang called the Disciples, high on crack, and told him a machine gun. Killed everyone inside. You turn on the telly and every other story's telling you somebody died. My sister killed a baby cause she couldn't afford to feed it. Yep, we're sending people to the moon. September, my cousin tried to wait for the very first time. Now he's too hard for you. Neighbors should shine it on. But if the night falls and a bomb falls, will anybody see the dawn? Times. Times. Sitting low when a rocket ship explodes. And everybody still wants to fly. Some say. It's a boy.